why this pikin go na? Since why I send Emmanuela come up for house, Emmanuela never still come back. If I catch this pikin for road, I swear. What of people where they born 10? Just one pikin where I get. See as this pikin they disturb my life. Make I reach that road if I see Emmanuela. Emmanuela!
Ma!
What are you doing here? Is that the bread I sent you? I sent you long ago to go and buy bread for me. You went and stayed there. Emmanuela,
Ma.
I carried you in this room for 9 months. Now you I send make you go buy small bread for me. You go stay for road. You dey play, Abby. You dey play with me. Emmanuela, you dey play with me. You dey play with me, you are murder. Emmanuela, what the bread will I send you make you go buy?
One auntie collect it from my hand.
One auntie collect the bread will I send you from your hand?
Yes, she flog me.
She flog you?
Yes.
Who is that auntie? Who be that auntie who collect bread for your hand? They don't know me for this place. They never hear about me. People, they joke with me for this place.
This is
I never
wise.
See, today I go finish Percy. They won't make I finish Percy. Can you show me where that auntie is?
Yes.
Take me there. Why show me that person? I will deal with that person today. I will show that person that I am number one Sarabin in this estate. They don't know me. Go and show me that person. Go and show me that person. I will show.
Mommy, look at the person.
Where? Is that the person that took the bread from your hand?
Yeah.
Yeah. Are you sure this person is the one that took the bread from your hand? You took the bread from my daughter's hand. You took the bread I sent my daughter, Abby. You took the bread. You are joking with me. You are joking with me. You don't know me in this place. Eh? You are joking with me. You are joking.
Hey God, not allow them, let them kill you.